song is technically about the working class, although the past few shows